Namaste friends, welcome back to the Sarthi Technology. This is the second video of Picasso library series, and in this video we will learn how to load image using Picasso library. So we will learn three methods. One is from resource. So for this we need to have an image in the drawable folder. So after adding an image in the drawable folder, we will use this picasso.get.load r.drawable.theimageName.into, and this is the object of image view. So using this one line of code, we can show image in the image view. The second is using network. So if we want to show any image that is on network, then first we need to have that path. So we will store its path in the string object. So string object name equal to, this is the path of the image. After that, same picasso.get.load this path object here, dot into and image view. The third is using file. So if we have any file in the storage of the device, then first we need to have reference of that file in the file object. So file is file object equal to new file and environment dot get external storage directory, and this will return the reference of the storage, and after the comma image name dot extension. Now we can use this file object to show the image in the image view. So Picasso dot get dot load, then this file object dot into and image view object. So this is the theory. Let's move to the Android Studio for the practical. Friends, this is the same project that we have created in the last video, and we have only one image view in this main activity. So just open main activity.java and first create an object of image view. Image view. Image view equal to find view by id r dot id dot image view. Now we have an object of image view. So first we need to add an image in the drawable folder. So these are the images. So let's copy one of them, this sample dot jpg. Copy, and here right click, paste, and ok. So here you can see sample.jpg. Now picasso.get.load, and here r.drawable.sample.into and image view object, image view. Now let's try to run this. And here you can see our app is running, and this is the image. The second way of showing images from internet. So first of all, if we want to use internet, we need to have permission. So in the manifest file, add users permission internet. Now the second thing is path. here create a string path equal to, and here we will put path. So for example, let's move to the website of Picasso, and here we have one image. So we will use this image for the example. So right click, open image in new tab, and here copy this path and paste here. Now path and run. Here image is loading from internet, so it might take some time, and now you can see the image. The third method is using device storage. So first we need to have permission. Read external storage. Now we need to have an image in the storage. So here we have this internal storage and micro SD card. So in the internal storage we have an image sample 2. Okay, so we will show this image in the image view. So first we need to have a file object. Equal to new file, press alt enter, and here environment dot get external storage directory comma, the image name is sample 2 dot jpg. Now put file here, and run. And here you can see our app is running, but there is no any image because we need to manually allow permission for storage. So just go to setting, apps and notification, our application, permission, and this storage. Okay, now close this application and again run, and at this time you can see the image. So friends, these are the three ways which we can use to show the image using Picasso library. So I think it's enough, but if you have any doubt, then you can write that in the comment box below. So this is enough for this video. Please hit like button, subscribe the channel, and also share the video. See you in the next. Till then, bye.